I don't even know how the fuck it works. But...
it's very rough, but I think it'd be sick.
Yeah.
Or something.
Yeah.
Like, because
then we start focusing on shit that doesn't matter, but what matters is, like, all this shit around us. Every day we can wake up and see this shit.
You didn't write lyrics for that part, though, right?
Crazy.
That's
weird.
And you weren't.
Yeah, this shit sounds so good, bro.
And that shit.
So you produce all your own stuff?
Yeah. So I produce.
That's even tighter.
Yeah, but lately. Like I'm always have a hand in it, but I also really enjoy like working with other producers and like me getting to just be the artist. And also what I found is like to finish an idea, like the day you start it, the energy is never the same than when you like first started it.
Or it'll just sit on your files for like
forever. And then you get demoitis and then nothing you do is better than the demo. But on the demo, you're not even singing English.
Yeah, I like that melody. I'm gonna keep that and then think of other ones.
So Super is for Zayn too. So we'll see if he takes it. And then I will use that shit gladly. But his team wants to use that beat.
Call Mack Keane.
Do got someone close that's how you do is overuse. Hey, yeah, you do that to the pro. That's how you do is overuse. Yeah.
For this weekend, we were scheduling one server and one barista. I work at a restaurant.
Where?
Yeah, it's called Leo and Lily. It's in Woodland Hills. They're like a breakfast lunch spot. I'm like the barista bartender.
That's dope.
Yeah, it's cool to make consistent money, man, but I don't... Dude, I just want to be doing this, you know? Yeah, bro, but I'm hyped to go to Zion.
Watch me get this burrito.
Oh, fuck it.
Yeah, the asada burrito is like the first thing to try, I say.
Okay, bet.
Yeah, get that.
I will.
straight out of bed.
I love the house. 2020, I lost my
Yo,
job.
This looks fucking crazy.
Him and Thundercat.
Oh my god, dude. We gotta shoot that video tonight.
Name drop?
Yeah.
Okay, fuck.
Because it's like a one shot. I'm just gonna go sleep somewhere.
Okay, hell yeah.
Because I'm too tired to drive home.
You were going to drive back to San Jose?
San Jose, really?
Yeah, fuck that shit tonight.
That's too hard.
The other day, and I was saying, I hope you live here, because I just want like you to kick it with me and just like follow.
Dude, I know.
Sometimes like, I'm stoned or something, and I'm like, what the fuck? Like, are we in a fucking simulation? Dude, I have...
Yeah, wait, so what'd you do in Zion? You guys just camped out or what?
We had an Airbnb and we just kind of like, honestly, we winged it. We just went there in hopes to like go somewhere new and try new shit.
Yeah.
And he got there a little like 2 days later. My manager. You just go there and you adventure. Like, you know what the fuck you're doing. We were like scaling mountains 8,000 feet up in the air. Like,
wow.
Definitely, like, for 2 days, like, death was very close. Like, work on something we had.
Yeah, like, I got highway hypnosis. Is that a thing? Where you're driving down the highway and I'm literally fighting to stay awake. It was crazy.
I don't remember driving.
Wait, no, I've never been driving. Because I was like, I'm going to die if I close my eyes for more than 2 seconds.
Yeah.
For this, you can replace some of these drums.
Yeah, so the count ones. These are the count ones that like you have to buy.
Oh, and he gave you all the ones?
Yeah.
I'm just gonna
take them all, yeah. copy it.
Oh, you can make that work.
Yeah, I can make that work. I just
gotta honestly be like a flanger type.
That's fire.
Yeah,
tuck it a bit. Why don't you just do that? This is where like we'll go like after the studio and shit to like just chill out. Or like in like take breaks and like come here and I wanna do it one day, but you can go through the mountains to the beach through there.
Oh what?
Yeah.
That's kinda like an Aptos.
Yeah. I've been like practicing some like Buddhist shit. My mom is Buddhist. Yeah, no, so she raised us in like that. And then it was always like, it was one of those things when I was a kid, it was like, ugh, like I don't want to do that. But then like as time went on, like certain philosophies are connecting to me as I'm like becoming an adult. So I don't know, it's been helping. Anime is really sick, dude. I was a hater like when I was like 14. My friend was trying to get me on it. I was like, oh, that's weird. Yeah, you should definitely. Do you need help carrying anything?
No, I'm good. I just love picking stuff.
Yeah, bro. Princess Mononoke, you gotta watch. Spirited Away.
Spirited Away is my favorite shit ever.
Yeah. Okay. So, dude.
Yeah. So I would like.
You
it.
Would
I
like
would
it.
Like
I'm
it.
Telling you.
Cool. Say goodbye dude, on camera. Okay, that's all I needed. Now get the fuck out.
Oh my god, dude.
What would you say the biggest takeaway from the past 2 weeks has been? Because you've been to Zion, you've been back in LA, looking at new houses.
To appreciate the people around you, and because I feel like we don't appreciate things like we should, you know? You don't know what's gonna happen, you don't know when that person, you're never gonna see that person again. We get so lost with our phones and the internet, because then we start focusing on shit that doesn't matter, but what matters is like, all this shit around us. Every day we can wake up and see this shit, or like you can wake up and hold the camera and film shit and create.
Exactly.
That's what's up.
That is so true.
Right? Agreed. And that's what I learned.
Word.
Taking shrooms in Zion.
That
was crazy, dude.
That was crazy.
Gotta be different.
I'm probably just hitting every shade.
You can do
shit.
It. Why not? I know.
Very toasty.
Yeah.
Wait, what happened?
Bro, I got flooded. My dad was doing the dishes, and he left the sink on.
Hello!
But on the demo, you're not even singing English.
That's
and you're like,
facts.
Yeah.
That's what I feel like you capture with your live sessions. You know what I'm
yeah,
saying?
Yeah, yeah. Well, the live shit, I always like to change it.
Right. Yeah. It's like little fucking melody
yeah,
changes
yeah.
and intonation changes.
Yeah, all the time.
Right.
And those are the like, in my opinion, like the greats, like the D'Angelos of the world, the Stevies of the world, Prince. You know, they like, they do their songs, but they do them differently. Like went live, and so it like it gives a like special little something. None of my shit has like a lot of funding at all.
Yeah.
Like the most thing, like that Unholy Matrimony video I did was like,
who did that?
It was my friend's Floating Condo. They're like a collective. They're sick. They're
have you? I
hilarious.
Thought it was
like, what's private is private. What's like, you know, what I want to share, I want to share. But like now it really seems like the people that just share everything. That just seems like the most important thing. But I'm not really in with all that, you know? So I just need to like figure out other ways to like show me.
This one's a bob.
Bobbing.
If it's best that old image, baby, know I got plenty. Promise if I flip off the Henny.
Was that Aquamina Outcast?
Yeah, yeah,
I
just think that.
Until it closed the curtain, Aquamina, it's him and I, Aquamina. I mean, it's on some real shit though, like that's the truth, is that all we have in the most corny way is right now. And I think that's what this year really made me realize. And I've just been giving so much of myself and my time to other people and other things that truly wasn't necessarily serving me. And I'm now that's the end of this year, I realize I can really take that away. And hopefully going into next year, I can really own myself and move forward with that mentality. And I think that's going to change a lot and change my whole universe.
Word, appreciate, you know what I'm saying?
Appreciation.
I have a bunch, I'll show you some more. Yeah, bro.
Bad, that shit's crazy.